Big one? Who told you that?
I didn't tell you. Michael must have told you. They started.
Did you peek?
They peeked in his presence, yeah. Look, there's a tear that he's been making. He also put a tear in my parcel.
Well, that's naughty. You mustn't touch the parcel. Let's put it back.
No, you did that tear in your parcel.
Well, you can't have them yet. You can only have them on Christmas Day. Now, we were talking about Christmas dinner and what we have for Christmas dinner.
Turkey.
Mm-hmm. What else do we have? Well, Edward was saying about
Brussels sprouts.
Yeah.
And we have Daddy's hair.
Oh,
no, I'm sorry. Granny and Grandpa, do you know you don't?
What else do we have? What's on the table?
Crackers. But not this year, they're on the Christmas tree.
Ah, but you still put them on the table. And what are the crackers like, is it? Leave it alone.
You can chuck them in.
No, leave it alone. What happens to the crackers?
They're bright.
And what happens?
You see some toys inside.
There's toys inside. What else is inside?
Cars and stuff. Little cars and stuff.
That's nice.
Like we've got a big bus. Smarty bus.
You keep the toys from the
crackers.
Crackers. That's nice. And what else? What else happens at the Christmas dinner?
We have poppers.
Oh yes.
And Edward chews all the baubles. See, I told you.
Does that taste nice?
Tastes sweet.
I don't eat the sweets at all.
I only eat the sweets.
And
I'm gonna go get my sweetie.
Edward said there was money.
Yes, there's money in Christmas pudding. And we have to go out and get one of those red flowers.
Oh. Yes, what happens to the Christmas What happens to the Christmas pudding?
We have to put you have to eat it in your mouth.
Yes, that's true. What do we do to the Christmas pudding?
We put a flower on top that is called a queen.
No, it's not. But we put a flower on top, yeah. Then what do you do to it?
We light it.
Light it?
We light the flower.
No, you light the Christmas pudding.
Yes, we light the flower.
Do you know that? How do we make the Christmas pudding burn?
We get a candle.
No.
We burn it on the Christmas.
What do we put on the Christmas pudding to make it burn?
Fire.
It doesn't burn by itself, does it?
It burns by fire, Edward. And with matches.
With matches, but what else do we put on it? Do you know?
Fire.
We'll put brandy on it. Brandy burns. You pour brandy on it, you set fire to the brandy, that's what burns. Right, and I guess that makes the money pop, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And what else do we have? What do you have with the Christmas pudding?
Cream.
Not quite. Do you know what it is?
What?
Brandy butter. Do you remember brandy butter? We have brandy butter. Do you remember having brandy butter, my boy?
Hats.
Hats. You're going to wear a hat. You're going to wear a hat, Edward.
Stop it.
For video. Hey, Granny and Grandpa.
Tell me something. You're going to wait before you open your presents, aren't you?
No, he's not. Are you going to wait?
We must wait.
Yeah? No, I get my presents. See, there's a big tear in there.